Ready?
It's a song I think we can all learn from. It says, you don't love God if you don't love your neighbor.
I like this. I like it.
There are many people who will say they're Christians, and they live like Christians on the Sabbath day. But come Monday morning till the coming Sunday, they will fight their neighbor all along the way.
I'm thinking, I'm getting over that.
Don't love God.
If you don't love your neighbor, if you gossip about him, if you never have mercy, if he gets into trouble and you don't try to help him, then you don't love your neighbor.
Then you don't love God.
And the whole in the book of Matthew, read the 18th chapter and the 21st verse. Jesus plainly tells us that we must have mercy. There's a special warning in the 35th verse.
Bless him, Lord.
If you don't love God,
if you don't love your neighbor, if you gossip about him, if you never have mercy, if he gets into trouble and you don't try to help him,
then you don't love your neighbor,
then you don't
love God. God Almighty, and you've got to love him if you want salvation and a home on high. If you say you love him while you hate your neighbor, then you don't have religion, you just told a lie.
If you don't love God,
if you don't love your neighbor, if you gossip about him, if you never have mercy, if he gets into trouble and you don't try